There is a moderately hypocagenic cystic nodule which contains numerous bright hypercagenic granules. These partly correspond to microcalcifications.